The fashion world changes all the time. You can even see the approaching revolution in clothes. You can see and feel everything in clothes.
She was The Eye Has to Travel, an intimate film portrait of Diana Vreeland, one of the most powerful women of the 20th century, whose influence changed the face of fashion, opened the first Ukrainian fashion film festival. The main goal of the Harper's Bazaar I Love You festival is to present stories of world fashion legends.
The idea is to show just the beauty of fashion, but it's about that, because it's not just about fashion, that's about culture. Because nowadays you cannot say that fashion is something aside. You know, fashion is something you wear every day. And, you know, even if you don't think about that, that's still what you do.
Organizers believe that the Harper's Bazaar I Love You will become a leading showcase for the common ground shared by fashion and film in our country. The world-famous Ukrainian top model Alla Kostromichova agrees that such occasion in Kyiv will help to promote new ideas.
This is so important for, especially for our country, where we don't have any kind of like good education in fashion. So a lot of people which want to join fashion, they can do it by visiting this kind of events and watching this kind of movies.
People can enjoy two more films at the festival: Funny Face with Audrey Hepburn and How to Marry a Millionaire with Marilyn Monroe. The festival will take place in Kyiv from 28th to 31st of March and then travel to Donetsk and Kharkiv. Olga Ižik, Наталі Чуловська, Могила School of Journalism.